duplex, 3-bedroom plus DSQ. Yeah. So let's get in. And this is the main entrance. Wow, look at that. Look at that. A duplex house with a wooden floor. Yeah, so there is a common washroom here. Yeah, this is the common washroom. And then there is a space here to the lower, and this is the sitting room area. Yeah, the sitting room area. Look at that. Look at that. Dining area. Stairs to go to the up floor. And that is where I came from. And then there is an open kitchen plan here. And the balcony. Look at that. Look at the balcony, guys. Wow. So guys, let's see the kitchen first. Our kitchen is this one. Wow. Kitchen, everything is white. Look at the kitchen size. Wow. Look at kitchen cabinets. And then there is a pantry area, is this one. The pantry area is this storage area. That is our kitchen. Our kitchen size area. And yeah. So there is a door here after the kitchen. This door goes to the laundry area. The laundry area, yeah. And this, there is, you can see that, yeah. There is here the DSQ. This is the DSQ servant quarter, yeah. Servant quarter, guys. The servant quarter is big. Yeah, it's very big. And then the servant quarter wardrobes. Because the wardrobes here. And that is the size of the servant quarter. Yeah. The size of servant quarter. And so there is the toilet area. Yeah. Toilet area and bathroom. And then the main entrance. The DSQ is that one. Yeah. So let's go to the bedrooms. Let's go and see the bedrooms. Yeah. The bedrooms. Bedrooms, yeah. So the bedrooms are here. So I was there. So let's go to up front, the bedrooms, and see what we actually do have here. Yeah, look at that. Wow. Wow. Yeah, look at that. Yeah, so a curtain area. So our first bedroom is here. This is our first bedroom. Our first bedroom. Bedroom wardrobes. It's a wooden floor. And then there is a curve somewhere.
Yeah.
And then there is this. Look at that. Nice, nice, nice. The second bedroom is here. The second bedroom is here. Yeah, the second bedroom is this one. Yeah, the bedroom wardrobe. Yeah, if you want, you can put an extra wardrobe at this space. And then there is the washroom area. Yeah, the washroom area. And then the door here. The bathroom. Bedroom. Those are two. That bedroom is here. Yeah, this one, master bedroom. So after the entry to the master bedroom, there is the wardrobe section. They didn't put so much effort on it. It's the balcony area for master bedroom. Balcony area, the view. Balcony area. Yeah, the view. You can see the towns, town area, Westland. Yeah. The balcony is nice. Balcony is nice. So there is another room here, which maybe can be, you know, you're buying the house, you know what you're doing with this room. Yeah, it's a separate room. My idea was this to be the wardrobe area. If you're buying this house, let this be the wardrobe area. It will be very nice. Yeah, it will be very nice. So guys, that is our duplex house. Yeah, that is our duplex house. That is everything. Yeah, that is everything. Okay.